minutes, man. Matter of fact, I'm gonna extend it 5 minutes. Just rapid fire. Just play like the first 10 seconds of joints. Let's show off, man. Show off. Montana will be in the building. Hey, yo, ain't French on that going? Ain't French on that all the way up? Oh, so French is on that all the way up. All over Brooklyn. You know, just playing Biggie all day, you know. Juniors, off the chain. It's important that before you know where you're going, you know where you came from.
Talk to him.
Yeah. Now see as this cat is doing it, you know what I'm saying? You know, this is like during the age, I'm like in the rooftops, you know, I'm young and I'm seeing Rich Porter and I get it, man. But you know, I ain't wanna follow in the footsteps of my father, you know what I'm saying? Cause I saw how that worked out. And I wanted to do something. And then I just started calling these record companies and I met with Leo Cohen, man. And he ain't give me an internship. He ain't even know what I was. I both had to introduce me to this guy, Andre Harrell. And I said, I wanna do internship. He said, bet, I need some free labor. And man, I just need the opportunity. Got the opportunity. One day, make a long story short, Teddy Riley, keep it rocking. Teddy Riley ain't to be done when you land in New York and you hear New York radio. We doing it like it's supposed to be done. Flex on the ones and twos. Your boy Puff Daddy on the MIC. And check this out, we got Faith.
Not five!
Give me what you need. Yeah, I'm training my waves right now. Wave brushes in full effect. New York.
You see Groovy Lou the Legend?
Yeah.
Brooklyn's finest. Bad boys behind this.
Little apple, pineapple, whatever flavor you want. Strictly the best. You gotta celebrate success.
Funk flex!
What up, brother? What up, y'all?
Huh?
Fan love.
Fan love.
Oh.
Oh, damn. I didn't mean that. I didn't mean that.
Warren, no,
we in the elevator. We got the car in the elevator. We got the car in the elevator at the Barclays. Gonna see Riri.